Breaking news at noon, a big disturbance while grocery shopping in Cobb County. There's a man who is now accused of groping several women inside a Kroger.
And it gets worse. Police say the suspect was not wearing any pants. This all unfolding last Friday at the store on Powers Ferry Road. Police arrested Raquan Mose on the scene, charging him with sexual battery. Atlanta News First is talking with police to get details on this investigation. We'll continue to bring you updates throughout the afternoon.